Undefined.
Asking? Thank you. I will decline your request. I'm trespassing in a public building. I'm not aware of that. I only know that I walk into a public building. I ask to go to another part of the public building. I don't want to have a debate. I think I'm in a public building.
It's in a public building.
Yeah.
You're not going to help us out here?
It's not my job to help you out.
No, it's your. Maybe it's your job to give your friend some advice here.
He's my coworker.
Arrest me.
Listen, these guys.
Jay West. Arrest you. Oh, then I'm sitting here then. Go back to what you're doing.
Let's go. Let's go.
I'm in public. Are you arresting me? You said you're not arresting me. You're just going to assault me?
No.
You're just going to assault me?
Hey,
you're not going to arrest me? You're
guys,
just going
I don't
to assault
think
me?
That this is
I'm
right.
in public.
You need to stop
I'm
right
in
now.
Public.
Stop
Let
it.
Go of him. Let
hey,
go of him. Let
stop
go.
It.
Jesus.
This is
right.
assault. This
right.
is this is uncivil.
Right.
Oh, my testicles. Oh, fuck off.
Easy.
Fuck off, Wes.
What the hell
stop
are you
hurting
doing?
Me.
Holy
stop
shit.
Hurting me. Stop. Ow.
God damn it, you guys! He says you're hurting him! Stop! Let go of his fucking pants! The hell is mad with you guys?
I'll leave!
You guys are unbelievable. I'm fucking believable. Call an ambulance!
Why did you do that? Ow! Fuck!
Inside the meeting, but the two officers, I asked them whether or not I was under arrest. I told them that I believed I was just in public space. They grabbed me by my pants and my clothes. Three men lifted me up. There's another one coming right now towards me. I don't want any of these officers to touch me. Okay, I'm just recording what's going on in public. They can't assault me like that. They can give me orders. I was not given any orders. I was asked a question. Will you leave? And I said no. And I'm now I'm reporting assault. I was just assaulted by those people. I want to report an assault. I'm reporting assault.
Fine, you're not going back in.
He's allowed to report a crime.
Yep, go home and wait and send someone to see you.
I don't want anybody coming to my house. I want to report a crime. I want somebody from internal investigations. I want somebody from internal. I don't know who touched me. Was he one of the people that touched me?
All this
I don't know. One
me?
Of them stepped
you
on my foot while they were
me,
rushing you out, giving
you
the thumbs
me,
to rush.
See, Voth, did you touch me or not just a minute
yeah.
ago?
Yes, I did.
Okay, good. See, Voth. See, Voth, what's your badge number? Badge number, see, Voth.
What's your badge number, see, Voth?
I want a badge number.
So perhaps.
I want somebody.
So you won't give us a badge number?
Nope. And they hung up. Now I'm not being held in. Why did you touch me? You gave me no orders. You asked me a question. What? What now?
You were asked to leave a private meeting.
I was asked and I said no.
Right, which made you a trespasser, and you were physically removed.
Well, yeah, okay, give me a trespass now, then. I was just charged with trespass, right? I want to be arrested. Charged, I want to be arrested.
Tom, find something more productive to do with your time.
You better find something more productive to do with your time. You just dragged a person out of a public meeting because they were recording.
You know what
the Charter of Rights says?
You destroyed a public...
Do you know what VoIP says?
Citizens of the community...
What does the law say? Does it say that I can record in public? Why are you not stopping me right now? Because you can't. Because we're in public here, and we're in public up there. It's public. Why are you trying to close the door on me? Why are you trying to close the door? Look at how petty you are. Look at how petty you guys are. It's a public building.
You're under arrest.
Why?
You're under arrest.
Why?
You're under arrest.
Okay, I'll take it, but why?
Get over to the
why am I under arrest? What are the charges? What are my charges? Record it, record it.
What are my charges? I just want to know what my charges are.
Cause disturbance. You're under arrest and cause disturbance.
This is
it's a security. Oh, come on, this is a public meeting.
Fucking crock of shit.
I've been admiring your work.
Oh, okay.
I've been watching on Facebook.
Okay, yeah. I know who you are, Kelly. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I know who you are. But that's the biggest load of shit. I told him, grab all your fucking pitchforks, man.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you. No, that's okay. What a crock of shit this is.
Yeah.
I just heard the most disgusting thing. I had to walk out.
What's going on?
Oh, if they have cigarettes and a cell phone, they shouldn't be allowed to eat.
Huh.
Yeah, you know, because, you know, if they definitely don't need a cell phone for job searching or keeping in touch with family or appointments or anything like that.
How do they expect them to get jobs when they don't have a place to secure their possessions?
Exactly.
You know? Because that's the first thing you're thinking about is survival.
Exactly.
How am I going to survive the night? No. What am I going to do with my stuff? I don't have much stuff. I can't afford to have it gone.
I can't get out of my home no more. We need to move my home to the fucking arena where we can keep track of them all and help them.
Yeah.
Not sit here and fucking say, oh, if they got a cell phone and cigarettes, they shouldn't eat. Well, you know what? That's for job hunt. That's for appointments. That's for everything else you can imagine.
Exactly. Yeah, I had one guy asked to use my phone because he was drunk and he wasn't going to make it to court.
Yeah, right.
So I said, yeah, okay, you can phone. Yeah.
Well, I'm so angry. I'm sorry. I don't mean to yell at you.
No, absolutely, yeah.
I had to walk out of there to practice it. It's very frustrating. Very frustrating. And you know, I don't think that it's fair that Tom was taken out. Yes, I mean, it's Tom.
Like,
king in the ass, whatever, man. But you know what? Well, there was no reason why there was no fucking reason why he couldn't sit there and do what he did.
Well, and all they would have had to do is give him an order and he would have complied with that order, but they had to manhandle him.
Yes,
step on my
that's,
foot.
That's why I got up. That bullshit. Yep. I don't like that bullshit.
Yeah.
No, I don't
that
like
was
that bullshit.
Definitely, like, holy shit. And they arrested him.
And my people just pulled me out of the way. No, Jake, get over here. And I'm just like, no, man, that's bullshit. I will say.
They arrested him. They took him in the back.
And they arrested him?
They arrested him.
What?
Yeah, because he was, you know, he wanted to file a complaint about police brutality, you know, being assaulted and stuff. And they, you know, no, you got to go. And he wouldn't go, and they arrested him.
Oh, my God. That's not right.
And he says, oh, yeah, go home, and we'll send an officer over to your home. I don't want someone coming to my home. I'm here now. Like,
yeah.
Why can't I file it right now?
Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's
and,
right.
You know, they pulled his pants up so tight, like injured his testicle.
Yeah,
I'm sure.
Yeah.
Like he was on the ground just screaming.
Oh my God.
Holy
I feel
shit.
Bad for him. I feel bad for him.
I mean, yeah, you can rub people the wrong way sometimes, but shit, that was unbelievable.
Yeah.
That was
oh, big time. That's not right.
You know, and I agree with you on what you said about setting boundaries and stuff because, you know, I've talked to people in the park or whatever. And,
no, they'll listen. They listen. They're respectable.
And when
you treat them good, they treat you good.
Exactly. When they feel like part of the community, they act like part of the community.
That's right. That's right. That's why we're trying to include them in doing park at the Baddest Park downtown.
Mm-hmm.
We're doing hosting Monday night things for them to do, like Art in the Park. And,
mm-hmm.
You know what? Unfortunately, you guys are having to live in the parks.
Yeah.
So we're going to bring it to you.
So
we're going to bring the
healing
to
really
you guys.
I really admire what you guys have been doing. I love it. Man.
Thank you. You know,
you
we're
know.
Always looking for members. We're always looking for volunteers. We're always looking for volunteers.
Okay. Well, I'll put the word out on... I've got so much on my plate right now and, you know, still got that leg, it's kind of busted.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's too bad. That actually kind of pisses me off that they would charge him because he didn't do a damn thing wrong.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He's there, I don't care. That's why I looked at, okay, first off, the woman in the front, listen, they gave her 10 minutes too long to speak.
Yeah, they should have had, you know,
they should have,
like 5 minutes each or something. And,
yeah,
because she's... Kind of, we weren't invited
either.
Well, neither was I, but Mike, because they only invited the complainers.
That's what he said in the
beginning. Yeah. And, you know, my daughter, she lives a block away from the Mustard Seed. And I own that house, too.
You know what's so funny is I've partied with half of those people at the fucking Royal. That's why I looked at all of them. Y'all do your drinking and everything in your houses.
Exactly. Yeah, it's a class thing. Yeah. I mean, I used to have a neighbor in Redcliffe, and you know, lived across the street from me. Had a couple kids at home. He was the, you know, the sole custody, right? And he would get drunk, and he would pass out on his front lawn. You know, little 8-year-old daughter's looking at him. Right?
Yeah.
But because he had a house to live in, nobody batted an eye. Nobody said anything.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. And it just...
Yeah.
And then I had another neighbor on the 2 doors down from me, and he'd get drunk, and he'd show up at my place like 8 o'clock on a Saturday morning because he'd been drinking all night. And,
yeah.
You know, and getting mouthy, and well, all I'd have to do is bring out our snake, and he was gone like a fucking shot.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's too funny. Which one of you guys pulled me away? You guys pulled me. Was it you? Okay, thank you. I was like, where's my fucking eagle feather? Because I was going to bring in my eagle feather. And I should have. See? That's me not listening to Creator. When that voice tells you to take something, you take something. Because it wouldn't have been a shit show. I had to storm out of there. It was stupid.
I was just vibrating.
I was like, yeah, everyone, just grab your pitchforks, eh? Because someone says, oh, if they got a cell phone and a pack of cigarettes, they shouldn't be allowed to eat for food.
Yeah.
I got it all on fucking.
Well, we're actually court accredited. Like, we can record in the courts. You know, other people can't. We can't take pictures. We can't take videos in the court, but we can voice record for accuracy because we're accredited reporters.
Go back to what you're doing.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm.